Hey, what's going on, members? I love hamburgers. You love hamburgers, right? At least I hope you do. So what I want you to do is post your favorite $100 hamburger. We have a topic in our community. So what I want you to do is log into our site, and right next to your icon, you'll see a share what's on your mind. And you can click in that box and you can add your photo. What I would like you to do is upload your favorite spot to go grab your $100 hamburger or your $100 salad or your $100 steak. I've heard crab cakes are really good at some places people fly to. So anyway, log in, you know, snap a photo of whatever your favorite place is to fly and have lunch or dinner, even breakfast, and share it with the group. Ultimately, what I wanna do is create an archive of places that people can start to fly to, right? So all of the $100 hamburger stuff is like really insider information. And you know, it's really hard to find other spots. You might have a couple spots in mind, or a couple spots written down in the back of your logbook or something like that that you wanna fly to, right? But I found that the more pilots I talk to, the more places I find to go and fly to, and I need to try, you know, the salad over here, or I need to go try the burger over there, or I need to try the crab cakes at this airport. So what I want you to do is help us out in our community, help each other out, and post what your favorite place is for your $100 hamburger.